careful, Matt. Keep going like this, you just might end up happy. And for a Catholic boy, it's a pretty dangerous thing.
Good night, Karen.
Good night, Matt. Hello, Matthew.
Elektra.
Karen and Elektra are two very different but very complex women. Karen Page is all about truth and justice. She sees the corruption in Hell's Kitchen.
Three gangs, Central Park, midday.
Those are all the three.
That the Punisher gunned down.
There's gotta be a connection, right?
She's trying to change the system with information. She's becoming more confident in herself, and she's even doing her own investigation into the Punisher.
You have information on the Punisher?
That's classified.
Do I look like I'm gonna post it on YouTube?
At the same time, Karen and Matt are just beginning to explore these feelings that they have for one another.
Karen represents everything that Matt wants more than anything in the world, like courage, understanding, and love. However, she doesn't know the whole story. She doesn't know about Daredevil, and that's immensely difficult for their relationship.
Matthew Murdock,
yeah. You
have a call.
What do you want from me?
Maybe I just missed you. Elektra is in a way the opposite of Karen. She's from a very rich background. She doesn't really have feelings for people.
It's rude to keep a girl waiting.
10 years ago, when she did not expect it, she fell in love with Matthew.
Let's go, Matthew.
But then she disappears for 10 years.
Miss Natchios, good afternoon.
When she comes back, she doesn't apologize for anything.
At least your furniture has improved.
Why are you here?
She knows the truth about Matt Murdock, but he doesn't know all the details about her.
Do I need to push you this time? Hungry?
She needs the rush of adrenaline.
Get me back. I win.
So she drags him along paths that he would be reluctant to take.
We can do anything together.
With Elektra and Karen, he's got two people who he's able to be completely himself with, but in the understanding that he is two people.
Cheap stuff.
Matt is in this incredible position of having to choose between his past and his present, and it's fascinating to watch him kind of tear himself apart.
This is who you are, Matthew.
You think that you're a monster, but I know that you're not.
There's always this glorious darkness inside you. You're worth keeping around.